I'm a new budding engineer. Good morning to one and all present here. First and foremost, I want to introduce myself. I am Ruby. I am alumni of Beltech Multitech Engineering College. I have completed my BE Triple in 2012. Later, I have completed my post graduation in Power Systems. Now, I am working as an assistant manager in Yansa National Energy Private Limited. I would like to welcome our newcomers to our prestigious institution. Once again, I welcome the newcomers to Beltech Multitech Engineering College. I am thanking my professor, Mr. Shakti Dasan, to giving such an opportunity to share my memories in our college. Basically, I am from Viripuram district. Initially, I was scared about the city side colleges. Later, I understood, and the faculty members were friendly and they were caring. I improved myself, my technical and communication skills by the encouragement given by the faculty members. Actually, I am from out of city, so I was staying in the hostel throughout my studies. The hostel environment was very peaceful to study, and my management provided a good shelter and food for me. From third semester, we have to undergo an implant training. The implant training will be provided by our management itself. I undergone an implant training in a central government institution. It is called as Fluid Control Research Institute from Palakkad. So these type of implant trainings will be provided by our college itself. We no need to worry about the industrial training and the industrial experience once we get into the Beltech. Next thing, we have to explore our knowledge by presenting papers and technical write-ups. Our faculty members and management people keep on encouraging us to give a new to involve us in the technical write-ups. I have published many papers in symposium and conferences, and also involved myself in new technical write-ups. You will understand once you get into the curriculum. In our academic year, we have also done a mini project. The mini project idea will be given by our faculty members. They will encourage us and help us to do the project by ourselves. So, coming to the final year, we have to develop a new project. This will be maybe an existing project. We have to give a new technology ideas, and we have to improve that and build up again a new advanced technology. So this may be presented as a new paper in our new paper, and it can be published in the many journals. So I request you all to participate in the paper presentation and new technical write-ups, and use the faculty members. Apart from studies, I'm involved in inter-college culture, sports and cultures. Only few number of engineering colleges encouraging NCC activities. One of our colleges, Beltech. You can make use of that. And coming to the placements, from third year, I undergone a placement training. In our batch, more than 500 people were placed in software and core companies also. Many people are working in abroad, and you can get touch with them. Their placements will be very good in our college. I hereby wish you all the newcomers to get a great academic year and outstanding stay in our prestigious campus. Intelligent plus challenge is the goal of the true education by Martin Luther. I got the true education. patients here in Veritech. Thank you.